Good morning, children. Today I'm here to teach you English rhymes. So the rhymes we will do today is Wee Willie Winky in page number 24. See, this is the poem in page number 24. Okay, so let's start. Wee Willie Winky runs through the town, upstairs and downstairs in his nightgown. Rapping at the windows, crying through the lock. Are the children all in bed? For it's now 8 o'clock. Okay, this way you will do the action and then say again. Wee Willie Winky runs through the town, upstairs and downstairs in his nightgown. Rapping at the windows, crying through the lock. Are the children all in bed? For it's now 8 o'clock. Okay? So you will practice this poem. One more poem I'll teach you today. Page number 2828. That is the poem Pussycat, Pussycat. See, this is the poem Pussycat, Pussycat. Let's start it. Pussycat, Pussycat, where have you been? I have been to London to visit the Queen. Pussycat, Pussycat, what did you there? I frightened a little mouse under her chair. Meow! So this is the poem. Again, let's do. Pussycat, Pussycat, where have you been? I have been to London to visit the Queen. Pussycat, Pussycat, what did you there? I frightened a little mouse under the chair. Meow! So this is the poem. You're gonna do it. These two poems I have taught you. Do it with full action. And do not forget to send me the videos because I would love to see them all. Okay, children? Ta-ta!